Today is the day of Purim, the day we commemorate Esther and Mordecai's saving of the Jewish people. This day is very important to commemorate the thought of peace through strength, and the realization that for Israel and for the Jewish people, just as for the Americans, the pursuit of happiness is an unalienable right. Self-defense is an unalienable right. So Tov Purim. Never forget that lesson.